As Nelda likes to say, sometimes all it takes is a spark.
I like your slogan, keep your tools tidy and your materials messy. So what do you mean by that?
So I think I'm really inspired by the chef's idea. I'm a Texan, so we're allowed to mispronounce things, but the mise en place, the idea of having all your tools in the right spot, like chefs talk about that a lot. Anthony Bourdain writes about that in Kitchen Confidential. The idea that your workspace sort of becomes this extension of your body, kind of. So I like having all my tools in one space, but my materials I keep messy. So that's like scraps of paper and debris and books and just the clutter of life I let accumulate around me. And the reason I do that is because all these interesting combinations happen. Like even on a bookshelf, you know, two books will be next to each other that you don't necessarily, you know, wouldn't necessarily think of, and it gives you an idea. Or you see two scraps from the newspaper laying on the floor and it gives you an idea, you know. So I'm very much about having structure and order when it comes to the tools, and then chaos with the materials, and letting the materials kind of tell me what they want to be, so to speak. So this balance, I feel like, between order and chaos is something that all artists are trying to attempt. And I feel like in the past couple of years, there's been this real emphasis on tidiness. And I find this to be very constrictive and not at all helpful for me personally, because there's something about finding things in the mess that is really helpful. I make these trash collages that are on my Instagram, if you look, and it's just junk that's been on my desk from other projects. And I create these collages, and half the time the trash collage is more interesting than the thing I was working on. So, you know, as a creative person, I'm fascinated by this. I'm always interested in deleted scenes and movies, and this idea of like taking the debris from one project and turn it into another project. I'm a recycler. Like I like taking junk from one place and putting it in another place.